Hey guys, welcome back or welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I wanted to share with you my favorite 2020 moisturizers that I have came across. If you have not already, I would love for you to subscribe. I would love for you to tell everybody about it. I've got a huge giveaway coming at the end of this month. And yeah, let's go ahead and get started. So if you do not know, I have pretty dry skin. Around here is not so dry, but right here gets very, very dry and dehydrated. I am not a skincare professional, but I do know that a lot of people who have very oily skin are so afraid to use moisturizers, but that shouldn't be the case. That normally means sometimes that your skin's also dehydrated. So I have put a combination of different moisturizers or oils that work for me and my skin. A lot of these have barely any scents. Some of them do and don't bother me. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. So my number one that I wanted to share with you guys is this Ultra Repair Cream. This is by First Aid Beauty. I got this at the beginning of the year. I got it at TJ Maxx and it was like $19.99. On their website, it's probably like $50. So if you guys see this, I even had my sister get this. I use this on my son when he has really dry lips. I mean, this is by far my favorite moisturizer. I can use this on my face. I can use this on my body. I can use it whenever. And that is all that I've used. And when I tell you, even, I mean, everybody in my household uses it for something or some, I mean, it's just, it is really that great. So if you guys see it, Ultra Repair Cream by First Aid Beauty, highly recommend. So the second thing that I use a lot is this Hydrobiotic Recovering Sleeping Mask by Dr. Brandt. This has made it in several of my favorite videos. I actually got this in a BoxyCharm. I use this almost every single night if I'm not using something else as a sleeping mask. I cleanse my face really well. This hydrates it, hydrates my face for overnight, and I really love it. Again, it's the Hydrobiotic Recovering Sleep Mask. I love sleeping masks. That way I can just put it on my face, moisturize, go to bed, wake up the next morning, you know, take it off, and my face just feels really rejuvenated, honestly. All right, so the next two things kind of go hand in hand. These are two face oils. These are my first face oils ever that I've ever used, and I love them very much. When I say face oils, I was always so afraid to use face oils because I think greasy and sticky and nasty. That's not the case I have found, especially with these two. This is the Clean Skin Club Vitamin C Brightening Booster Watermelon Green Tea Pineapple. And when I first read that, I was like, nope, not going to be able to use that. I do not like any of those things. It does not smell like that. It smells like clean skin. I know that sounds weird, but it smells clean. It smells great. I've really, really enjoyed this. Again, with oils, you only need a little bit, and it's not oily. You know, like you see water and oil separate. I don't even think it would do that. It's very hydrating. The other one that I really like is by Volution. It's the Snow Mushroom Water Serum. It looks like this. I use this twice a day. I use this in the morning when I take when I wake up after I cleanse my skin, and I use this at night. And again, this is, I'm gonna say, moisturizing a million times because these all really do moisturize. All right, so I have by First Aid Beauty again. It's the Ultra Repair Hydrating Primer. So this, the first one I showed you was a lotion. This can actually go underneath your makeup. And it really does hydrate. It does not make your face look greasy or anything. It just really, really soaks into your skin. This is just a small sample. I think I got this when I worked at Ulta, but they do have bigger ones. First Aid Beauty can be kind of expensive, but every single thing I have tried there has been well, well worth it. And also, go to TJ Maxx. Go to Marshall's, they sell it there, and it's just as good as buying it on the website, only you get it cheaper. So why would you not do that? You should do that. So anyway, this one right here is called, it's by Pure Hills by Natural Village. It's a sleeping mask. It's a honey sleeping mask. Now this I don't use all the time because it is very thick, but it is very moisturizing. I'll use this after Heck if I can get it open. I use this after I, you know, use a face mask and then I go to bed and wake up the next morning and again take it off. It looks like this. Again, it's a sleeping mask and it kind of, it's just smells like clean skin. It does not smell, it just does not smell bad. It just smells like clean skin. Again, if you're looking for something to moisturize, highly recommend. So these have all been kind of on the expensive side. So this is the e.l.f. Water Balm. And this moisturizes, it cools, it refreshes your skin. It's great. You can get it at Walmart. You can get it on it's different. You can get it on the e.l.f. website. It looks like this. And I usually use this after I get home at night and cleanse my skin. I'll put it on and then again in the morning, you know, wash it off. Alrighty, so Clinique. I could not add this. This is dramatically different moisturizing gel. This is amazing. I got this at Ulta, and when you walk out, they have like the little minis. They suck you into those little minis. This is where I got this. It's great. This is the most moisturizing moisturizer that I probably have. So if you are super, super dry because it is winter right now, this is what you need. It's great. Again, it's the Clinique Dramatically Different Moisturizing Gel. Alrighty, so newer to my collection of moisturizers, because I have a lot, I'll go through these quick. This is the Brazilian Bum Bum Cream. This is not for my face. It's very highly fragranced, but I do use this on my hands and my elbows, and it is great. I'm sure you guys have heard of it. Okay, so next, these two go hand in hand. This is by Ole Henriksen, which I really love both of these. This is the Transformation gel, the night gel, and this is the perfecting moisturizer. I just got the minis. They look like this. If you guys are looking for a good skincare line and looking for something that is in the middle of being affordable and high end, look at Ole Henriksen. Their products normally are not highly scented, and I really do recommend them. And they have like little boxes that will, like, you start out with cleansing, you know, moisturizers. So they have a skincare routine already put together for you. So you should really read up on it. I really highly recommend them. All right. So I've got three more here. This is by Saturday Skin. This is the Waterfall Glacier Water Cream. I put this on before my makeup. It comes in a little container like this. I really, really enjoy this. It literally feels like water on your skin. It is so moisturizing. No scent, which I love. It's really, really nice. Okay, two more. So this one is by Belief. It is Believe in Truth, the True Cream Aqua Balm. This is really expensive, so I only got the little thing of it, but it is so, 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 so good. Again, it's really expensive, so I wasn't sure if I was gonna put this in here. It just looks like this. When you just need a pea size, but if you guys are looking for the bigger size, it is worth it. It's just like $120, I think. But it's by Belief, B-E-L-I-F, and it's a really, really, really good moisturizer. It's just a little bit on the expensive side. So this last one I have to mention, I wasn't going to put it in here because it is brand new to me. And at first, I'll be honest, I really didn't like it. It's thick. She's really thick. And it almost felt greasy, which I do not like. Any of these moisturizers I have mentioned are not greasy moisturizers or oily moisturizers. They're moisturizers that just sink into your skin, into your body. But I noticed that I know this is sound crazy, but the more that I used at night only, not during the morning, I cannot use this in the morning, the better my skin felt the next morning. Usually little is better with makeup, but this is, you gotta use just a little bit more. This is the Milk Vegan Moisturizer. Samantha March here on YouTube ranted and raved about this moisturizer, and I finally got it in the mini just in case, and I'm glad I kind of did, because at first I was really disappointed, because everybody's skin is different, and we all know that by now, but it is thick. It is just very, very thick, and it's almost on the oily side. But if you use this at night, your skin will, it will feel amazing. All right, that is my top picks for my 2020 moisturizers. As you can see, I have a lot of them because I am very, very high. My skin is very, very dry. And so if you guys have any questions, just comment down below. If you guys would like to see any videos coming up, again, comment down below. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I hope to see you in my next video.